most important thing for me is the fact that my clients expect good image quality. Fuji delivers that with the X series. The image quality is it's much better than everyone imagines. It's better than my DSLR system. Just the clarity, the sharpness, the colour reproduction, especially for film simulations. I can carry my entire X series kit around with me, and it's not very heavy. More so the portability. The portability, people look at the camera and say it's small, it's lightweight, it's compact. Less than a third of the weight of my previous DSLR system. But for me, it's the build quality. The build quality is fantastic. It's very durable. We treat our equipment, it is a tool for our job. Be sure that the equipment's going to work in all conditions and be reliable for us. We cannot afford to have equipment failure. The rain in Le Mans, I had no rain covers. My equipment was out in the weather. 5140 and the XT1 kept going. Just means corners like this, one lens now. 5140 with the 1.4 gives me enough range. Fuji has a lens for every occasion. For motorsport, the 5140 is superb. Superb. With the 1.4, it's fantastic. There is no change in the fantastic image quality. The lens is fast. Autofocus is not affected. So, especially the drivers go to the back of the garage and it's quite dark. Image stabilizer on here is brilliant. The high ISO capability of the X series, I was shooting at 800 ISO. Handheld 60th of a second image stabilizer on, images were pin sharp. Fujifilm systems, they listen to us and they act upon what our requests are. I mean, the advancement, the firmware advancements, the mechanical advancements, the layout on the cameras has all been influenced by our input, which is fantastic. Yeah, I've enjoyed the switch to Fujifilm.